What's up, y'all? It's Teddy, and I'm here with some hairstyles for you college students, for those people who are like me and in college and don't have time to tend to their hair like they should or do fancy styles to it and whatnot, and you just gotta deal with what you got. When you're in college, you barely have time to do anything, so hair upkeep is as hard as it can get. So I have a couple of quick go-to easy styles that I wear when I'm about to go to school. These are the styles that I go to because they're quick, they're painless. Some styles work across lengths, so yeah, let's get started. So I'm starting on bonnet hair. I hate taking my bonnet off, and this is what it looks like. Biscuit. Let's see here. This is what I usually do in the morning. I just wear this and it falls into its shape throughout the day. So this is like satisfactory. It suffices until I get to where I'm going. But yeah, this is my little cute little fro. And this is actually my first style because I have short hair and I'm cheating because I don't have to do anything really except for what I just did. But yes, this is my number one go-to because it's the least amount of manipulation. Here's the back. Here's the back. The curls are so nice. Curls shrunk up, and when they shrink, they kind of just like go into their own. I don't know if that makes sense or not, but it's what I'm saying. All right, so next, what I like to do with my hair that's very quick and simple is in the morning, I'll take some sort of scarf and just put it on there. And I think it's cute having this little tuft of curls out in the front. So what I do here is I take two bobby pins and I just sort of pin the sides down so that they're not just awkwardly puffing out to the side trying to come out of hiding. Just take the side, super easy. Pin it up like this. And then take your other side. Depends on how much you want out. This is a little tuft that's gonna be out. First one I'm gonna do is a bandana, which is real simple. So what I'm doing is I took the scarf and I folded it in half. Then I folded it in half again. So the part where you see the fold is gonna be touching my hair. And what I do is take this little scarf right here and just kind of set it on the back, and I push it up so that my hair is going up like this. So as if you were to take your hair and just push it up like this. I do that except with the scarf already on there. So what the, okay, and then just push it up and pull tight. Let's see, pull tight around, and right where you put the bobby pins at, just kind of lift up like this. So up, right where the bobby pins are at. And once you get that first tie around, just sort of tie it a little bit and then pull your tuft forward before you secure it down. Tie it kind of tight. Not super tight, just kind of. And then make your second knot. And you can wear the little things like this, or you can tuck them like this and make it a bow right here. That's cute. I think I'm gonna do that. Literally just right here, just fold it and tuck it right under there. I don't even know if you saw that. Okay. Alright, oh no, I done messed up my curls. It's alright though, this will do. Yeah, okay, so this is another style. Ow, my neck just cracked. Okay, take this down now. Pretty much the same style, except I'm going to show you how to do it with a tube one. one of the ones like this, where it's literally like a tube, like this. I like this one because underneath this, I can wear my bonnet or my drag cap here. I don't know what this thing is called. It's just satin, so I bought it. Okay, so put my bonnet on as if I was going to bed. Except I don't, if it has a tie, I don't tie it. I don't put it on tight just yet. And I pull it back and take some hair out. Then I put it on tight. Gotta shorten it and put it on right there, and just take your satin and pull it through. Then you elongate your little tube scarf, and you can either make it into a bun in the back, or you can just do a simple tuck. I like doing a bun. So you're just gonna twist the back around and tuck the bottom piece under the cotton only. Don't tuck it under the satin. And it stays pretty much all day. So here's the look. I like this one because you can put it in a bun in the back. Okay. Hair tie. We're going to be using a long scarf, one of the ones you put around your neck. What's up, y'all? Okay, first thing you're gonna need to do is put something on top of your head that the scarf can be stable on. Because if you just put it on nothing and wrap it around, then it's probably gonna just fall off, because I've tried that before. So I'm just gonna take the front part of my hair. 2 months ago, I couldn't even make a ponytail like this. Next, satin. It smells good in there, y'all. Like some Cantu. What's up? Okay. The center of the scarf is gonna go on the back of your head. Just take the scarf, put it on the back, and pull in an upward direction over your ears. Okay, that's the first part. So it's on pretty much. And pull it sort of tight so that you don't have this huge puff in the back. And what you can do is you can take another scrunchie and secure your scarf as if it were your hair. And I like to do this one tight. All right. Then here's my little bun right here. I'm gonna twist the very bottom part of the scarf till I get about right here. Just so I have something to go around. Okay. Then just keep twisting, but don't twist as tight. Go underneath that first twist. Keep going underneath. And then once you get to the tail end, just tuck it under here like that. And you got your little Cinnabon on your head. Now I really like this one. And here's another style. Back to my little fro. Curls are not disturbed. We are still here. Thank God. So what you're gonna need for this next one is a long scrunchie. So this whole part that's in front of your scrunchie is gonna come out. So let's see. I don't wanna do it with a comb. I'm scared of combs, y'all. I'm legit scared. All right. Keeping this. Hope there was some good ideas in here for you, and I hope you enjoyed the video. My stomach just growled.